I live in constant fear that my dog will one day have an epiphany, that I am in fact made of meat, and that I contain many, many bones.